but you had a big ass table with a bunch of other people.
Oh my gosh, I have to tell you, the thing on my bucket list is to come to Music Girl Happy Hour to meet you, to meet some new friends in line, and to meet some friends from Canada. Got it all done! Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. So we went up to the table with a bunch of crazy Canadians.
Yeah, I wouldn't have it any other way.
You know, you're already starting awesome. You're not doing a Canadian accent already.
I know, I know.
Great time, eh? So Neil and Marissa and Mark and Amy and Cheryl, you guys are the first people I met when I got here.
Yes.
Where are you from in Canada?
London, Ontario. Yeah. So, you're in between Detroit and Toronto.
I know exactly where that is.
Well, I know you're in Michigan. Yeah. So.
You used to go across there all the time.
Absolutely. Well, you've been drinking the wine too.
That's why I would go across there all the time.
Yeah.
I still, when I go back to Detroit to watch the Tiger game, sometimes I just stay and visit. Because it's, you know, fun.
So, you made these new friends, and Carol, celebrate your birthday.
Great friends.
Yeah. It's always said, you know, I was here on the radio. All these people are here. You know, we make fun, and we make friends in the line. Well, that's exactly what happens. It's so fun, right?
Yeah.
We brought you some stuff. I know you're a big Tigers guy. So, London, Ontario has a place called Joe Cool's. And Joe Cool's, they are the London, or sort of the Detroit Tigers headquarters. So that's for you. And then next door, they also have a brewery. So we got some Mr. Insurance Man brewery. We've got a bunch of things here for you. So enjoy.
Yeah, well, that's very kind. Thank you so much. I'm so glad we got you up here. I'm glad you got to meet Chris and Carol. Guys, thank you so much for being a part of the Music Girl Happy Hour. Another 50th birthday over here. Pay